More than 30 years ago at Five Forks Middle School, at a time where bodies are changing a lot faster than minds, an 11-year-old boy's heart opened up.
She had a beautiful smile, and I think I had a crush on her right after I saw her.
Her was Christy Williams. She and Scott Gilbert dated, if you could call it that, briefly.
For about a week or 2 weeks, there I am. That's me.
That's you.
Then Christy moved away. The two saw each other a few times over the years, then nothing.
And I never saw or heard from him again.
23 years.
In those 23 years, Scott and Christy got married, had children, and divorced. 1 year ago,
I friended her.
The Facebook friendship became a real-life romance. Living out of state, Scott and Christy came back to Atlanta to visit friends, or so Christy thought. Scott suggested they stop by the school where it all began.
They're getting ready to interview me.
The entire Five Forks staff is in on this. Christy thinks our cameras are here for a story on the new media center. We're not. When their favorite song begins to play, you can see Christy begin to realize she's not visiting her past, she's stepping into her future.
Will you be my wife?
Yes.
No sooner are they engaged than well-wishers appear.
I was teaching 8th grade Georgia history when you were here.
Former teachers from 30 years ago.
Even though we both live far from here now, you know, this was the right place to be.
Yeah.
To start over again.
I wouldn't want it to have been any other place.
It's a long way back to those yesterdays in middle school, but Christy and Scott believe the core of who they were as children remains.
We're the same. We talked to our kids about a little bit was that the person you knew when you were young in school, growing up, can still be that person today. You know, 25 years later, that can still be the same person.
It may have taken more than 30 years, but because Scott and Christy never lost who they were, they found each other.